We're down Millstream Gardens today. River is running pretty good, better than what it was when they was having the kayak races. So we take a little trip down through here today since it seems to be a little higher. Yeah, where it's been up recently. Still running from up north, though. It's a little chilly today, I think. The wind chill's running about 25 to 30. Last I seen was 20, 24, I think. So it's warmed up a little bit. Hopefully the sun's not in your eyes. Made a video down here a couple of years ago. It looked pretty good. I might compare it to this one. Give you a side by side, see what it looked like back then. It was definitely a raging river, that's for sure. Yeah, you can tell up in here how high it's gotten. Got some heavy rain there last week, but still running good. Still got pools of it, like that right there. This sun's kind of deceiving. You're on the trail. Oh, you can see right there how that was backed up against that tree. That's a good 100 feet from the main part of the river over there. See me while I adjust the camera just a little bit. Try not to shake you too much. Yeah, that's better. Feels you're on the trail. Got a couple guys out kind of backpacking this afternoon. Let them get ahead of me. Oops, looked up too high. Probably blinded you there. I tell you, when that water's up to like it is running right here, it's making a lot of noise. I think it's been a month ago, I guess. Maybe a little bit longer, 5 weeks perhaps. But they were having the kayak races down here, the national ones. And people from Iowa. Illinois, I don't know if that sun's getting in your eyes or not there. I'm kind of facing it now. I wanted to get a video of this before it gets too green. Yeah, the year that I came down here, caught it when it's really flooding. This bridge right here, all this trail was underwater. It was something else now, I tell ya. Yeah, still got pools of water right there. Well, you can tell how it's washed up over here. You can hear it pretty good over there. Yeah, you can see how it's laid the stuff over there. It was definitely running out of its banks. This is kind of a deep little area down here. Pretty popular. They have an old dam down here that's a lot of kayakers come here to call the ruggedness of the water. Got the sun in your eyes for sure now. I'll look down just a little bit here. Maybe I'll help you some. Yeah, you couldn't see any of those rocks out there when I was down here May of 2016, I think it was. It's been almost 2 years. I caught it in really flood state. It's all up in here. I imagine last week when it was getting all the rain, it was up quite a bit. get some still photos of this too. Somewhere I have some of the old ones that I had when I was down here a couple of years ago, making a video out of it. I'm basically gonna go through the best I can and redo all the ones that I had and shoot them in 4K. Just probably a bounce will be pretty good there. Yep. Sun won't be too bad on you. It's going back quite a bit. Let's see. Let's go over here. Shimmy down here closer to the water. Hopefully I won't jar you too much. Ooh, mercy. I got these rocks sticking in your face. That's what you call being up close and personal. Let me see. Make sure I don't stick my hand in a snake hole there. Excuse the bouncing. Watch out. There we go. That's pretty. Pretty, pretty, pretty it is. Maybe the wind won't be too shabby. I probably was standing where I started over there. Let's see here. Get a little closer.
There we go.
Little bench on the trail right up there that you can sit and watch the river. Mosey on that a little closer. That year I was down here after the water went down, I came back down here along these little sandbars, along these rocks. I found a lot of clams. where the raccoons had been fishing. They bust them open. It's pretty good size. That's, I'd say probably anywhere from 2.5 to 3 inches in diameter. Let's see how I bust the small ones. Let's see here. See if we can get this hook, get this a little bit closer for you. Hold on, no bounce here. There we go. Let them fall down. There we go. Camera. I got my camera paired with my cell phone, so I'm trying to make sure you're seeing what I'm seeing. Let me zoom in on this right here for you. Okay, it was turning bright as all get out. Crazy now. Been shooting through there on a kayak. Take a peek here. Big easy get sucked under them right there and over there, especially right there. Up there. See him up there or not? I came down here with my hiking buddy Steve one time, and I'm trying to think when that was. It was green, but the water wasn't running nothing like this, and it's tempting to try to walk across it. It's too stiff right now. It'd knock you out, knock your feet from out under you and ground you. Besides that, it's too cold. See how soft this little sandbar is out here. Yeah, not too bad. Mushy. Ooh, baby.
Uh-oh, step in the water. Almost.
Hold on, I'll get you out of the water here. There we go. I want to look at these roots right here. See these trees are hanging on right here, these rocks. Those critters, when that water's down, you can see the roots of it. They just wrap around them rocks. It's amazing how they do that. They survived all this time.